come on, Andrew. So what I'm doing is working this dog on this turn towards. I'm doing pressure. Heel. It's going to end up being a one that flips through the air. Heel. Down. So I can push him down with Pedro. I need to teach him to give into that pressure. Heel. Of that leash. Heel. Down. Two, it's a nice little dog, this dog. So look, I'm going to apply pressure. I'm going to do my pager. Heel. Heel. Dog from lurching you on the leash and see something. So that's what I'm doing. I've only got my nick on 15. I tell you, this is a nice dog. We need to put the trained retrieve on him and everything, Angie Marie. We had that shepherd yesterday. I went and got wine glasses and stuff. I'm seeing where you could use this. So I'm going to rotate around. Maverick, heel. Rotate. Pressure, finger. Pushing him down with the pager. Picking up the pager. I'm not completely operating from my core yet with the star, but I'm going to tell you that's where we're headed. He's very curious about, I'll tell you what he's curious about, every single thing. I'm getting my leash ready. I got my leash in. I'm going to control where he goes. I'm not going to go forward at all. Maverick, heel. Heel. Fancy prancer. So what I'm really just doing, girl, is I'm saying to the dog, I'm refining heel. Heel is now this location. I need to be able to get him there from here. Maverick, heel. Good. Down. My precious, special dog. Maverick, heel. So I'm bumping my pager. Our latest craft, because you're going to want to do this too, because E.G. Marin loves crafts. We're taking these faces of these clocks, or the hands of the clock and the back of the clock, and putting it on a vinyl record to make a vinyl record into a clock. I'll tell you what Mike Skinner would like, something like that. Heel. Heel. Stop and stand and steal. It's just me. I look, I'm a spinner. I tried to do a little slow-mo of him pivoting. Maverick, heel. Heel. He's got good hind end awareness. Good. Down. Girl, we try to get a couple solos. We'll be right back.